DirectTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com in the 2019 boys lacrosse season. BJ Berlace calls 21 turnovers, scooped up 71 ground balls, also added 27 faceoff wins, 12 goals, and 10 assists for the second rank St. Mary Saints. They went to the MIAA Conference Championship game this year, finished 12-6. And a big reason is this guy, Mr. Berlace, who is our 2019 Varsity Sports Network Boys Lacrosse Defensive Player of the Year. And BJ, going into the season, what was your expectations, not only for the team, but also individually?
Yeah, at St. Mary's, there's a tradition of excellence. So our goal going into the season has always been win the MIAA Championship. And while we fell short this year, it was still a really awesome year. And I'm proud of the way we played.
Yeah, just talk about building this thing. You guys won the championship, I think, in 15.
Yep.
Had a tough year in 16, but you guys have gradually built it up. I mean, you've been a part of that.
Yeah.
Kind of talk about the rebuild of St. Mary's Lacrosse.
So my freshman year, I came in after winning the MIAA championship. And we struggled because we were all young. They graduated a bunch of guys. But we came in and worked hard. The core group of our seniors, my class, worked really hard throughout the 4 years, and we brought St. Mary's back to where it belongs.
Yeah, as a defender, Brian, how did you improve from last year?
I thought a big part of my improvement was my ability to play as a team with the other guys on the defense, and I wouldn't have been able to do it without them helping me and supporting me along the way, and the coaching staff and everyone involved.
Yeah. Now give me the names of those guys on the defensive unit, because they're going to get pissed if you don't drop their names.
Will Tominovich, Colin Berlace, Cal Hadley, Gavin Ridgeway, Wes Schmidt, Alex Wicks, Ryan Jones, Dom Donahue. That was the core group.
Right. Yeah. And what made you so unique in my eyes was your ability to turn a ground ball, intercept the pass, and turn it into a fast break. It was a beauty. It was beautiful watching you do it a lot this year. Kind of talk about that.
Yeah, so ever since I started playing lacrosse, my dad's been my coach, my biggest role model, and he's always taught me to look a play ahead, see what's happening, read the offense, and I think I've gradually improved and been able to read offenses better and better. So it helped me to get the ball up quick and get off the ground, which I wouldn't be able to do without Alex Wicks, because the past 3 years, the two of us have run up and down the field together, and it's been real fun.
Yeah, and talk about your dad. Your dad, pretty big guy in lacrosse around here. He was a star at Maryland. He's involved with a lot of the youth groups down in the Annapolis area, Hall of Famer. I mean, talk about a lot of pressure being in his footsteps, or you don't kind of look at it that way?
Yeah, he's coached me ever since I picked up a lacrosse stick, but there's never been any pressure on me to live up to him or do anything that he does. He's always made it crystal clear that it's my choices, my life, my decisions, and he'll be supportive along the whole way, which has been really great, and I'm really thankful for it.
Right, you just made a decision a few months ago, going to Yale. Talk about the recruiting process and why in the end, Yale.
Yeah, so I went up a couple times on trips, and the whole vibe around the place with Coach Day and all the assistants is just working hard, diving for ground balls, picking up the tough ground ball, and I really fell in love. It's an opportunity of a lifetime with the top-notch athletics, along with the excellent academics, so it was an opportunity I couldn't turn down.
Yeah, back-to-back Final Fours, they won it all in 2018. Well, BJ, for you, for your starter, not many guys have done this at St. Mary's. St. Mary's has a great tradition, and you're one of the few who've worn this uniform for every game in the 4 years. Just talk about what the school means to you and just being a part of St. Mary's lore.
Yeah, so I've been a part of the community for my whole life. I went to St. Mary's since I was in kindergarten, and being able to look up at the guys that came before me, my dad's age, way before him, even present day, like Jake Caraway, who's at Georgetown. It's been really cool because we have record books in our locker room that we look at all the time, and it just shows all the guys and lists like all their awards, and it's really cool to look at.
All right, well, Brian Joseph Berlace Jr., that's his government name, but everyone in the lacrosse world knows him as simply BJ Berlace from St. Mary's. Again, his 2019 stats. We'll wait for a minute because we're going to let this airplane go by. Okay, I think that's good enough. 21 calls turnovers, 71 ground balls, 27 face-off wins, 12 goals, and 10 assists as he helped the St. Mary Saints to the number two ranking in the final Varsity Sports Network Top 20 and got him to the championship game in the MIAA a conference. And for that, BJ Berlace is our 2019 Varsity Sports Network Boys Lacrosse Defensive Player of the Year. Congratulations, BJ.
Thank you. Go Saints.
All right. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.